What's up guys, this is Steve, we have five lights and we are going! Welcome back to The Fun Effect, an entertain company production. I am Steve bringing you another SimRaceWay gameplay commentary. And what happens in this race is I thought I will go in the game, have a couple of practice runs, and then I'll record the gameplay. But as you can see, I don't have all the HUD in here because this is from replays, because this is the first race I got in for a long time of not playing, after a long time of not playing, and I got this great race with that guy that is just overtaking me. His name is Jim Hall and he's one of the most fair play drivers I have met in this game. Actually, he's the only guy I have met. I've met a few guys after him, but he was the first guy to impress me. Like, as you can see here, I lose the control a little bit, I touch him a little and send him off-roading, and I get the inside on this corner and overtake him, and of course now he's probably really angry and he's going to make a bit of contact, with a lot of contact, but I managed to keep the car under control, and from now on the race is going to be quite interesting. But anyway, what happened in the last time is that I haven't uploaded a lot of things because I had some copyright issues and Activision will not support small channels in this kind of stuff. Therefore I had to target smaller companies, and for now SimRaceWay are the only guys that show support to me, and I would really like to thank all the team for that. And things now should get going into our channel, and probably I will target some other small companies and get a lot of reviews done in order to convince bigger companies to support us, and that will be something really cool if it happened. Yeah, but anyway, getting back to the race, second lap, Jim right in my real wing. Sorry for my voice, but I'm kind of ill and I barely can speak. I can barely speak, so things are pretty nasty. But again, braking kind of early this time, I don't know why. Jim locking up. He's looking to pass me everywhere, on the inside, on the outside. He goes for the inside. There's no room there, Jim. We are both braking hard in the corners. Sorry for these commentaries, all really dull, but haven't done this in a lot of time, and I did not have anything prepared to say. I could talk to you about, I don't know, PS4 and Xbox One, but everybody's doing that, and I don't want to do that. It's really hard now with the PS4 because they will not, my country is not on the list that they've published, so it will be interesting how I will get it. Probably going to order it from somewhere else and pay more for shipping, I don't know. Or even mail Sony, see if they respond, they should. Yeah, I've seen this pack for, the price is €3.99. But I've seen a package for €4.99, and that gives you two controllers, the new PSI, let's call it the PSI 2.0, and the game Killzone Shadowfall, which I was anyway planning to get on release on a bundle, so I had like €480 put on the side for the PS4, but €20 more is not such a big deal. Okay, I don't know when the fair play is going to come, but I believe in this lap he will impress me. And I will be remain shocked. Two times he does one thing. So yeah, okay, so again, he hits me again, I keep it nicely. And you see, he slowed down, keep in mind that. Again, he's really attacking. And in this corner, I believe, nope. Where is he? There he is. He tries to go on my inside. I have the inside on this corner. I go, I'm brake, he doesn't, and he spins me out. He spins too. I was really nervous. I was angry, but then look what he did. He stopped. He waited for me to go ahead of him. And he wrote sorry in the chat. But that doesn't show on replays. This thing should be done by more players. It's impossible to go in an 8-man race, because that's the max the game has right now. It's still in beta state. To go in an 8-player game and going to the first corner, knowing that at some point the guy in front of you may break early, or the guy in front in the back of you will not break and slam you. Maybe if you are lucky, you'll slam another guy, and that way stop you from getting out of the track, but you'll be blamed for what you did not do. So it's kind of annoying for now that the community is not that prepared to race. Again, Jin goes on my inside. I leave him plenty of room. I undercut him. Of course, I have the straight line speed, but I bump into him and that kind of kills my speed. And we're going neck and neck now towards the third corner. Yes, third corner. I'm not good at counting. He goes inside of me, but I'm looking to break late, but I don't dare to break later than he did. I take on the inside and I do it nicely. And now I close the inside for this corner and he spins me again. I manage to take control of the car and again look at him. He stopped. Have you ever seen someone do that? Really? In a racing game? Maybe you guys, the guys watching this, you're probably playing racing games. Maybe playing even SimRaceWay. If you do play SimRaceWay, leave me a comment down below. Maybe we can play together sometime. You'll surely beat me. But that's not the point. The point of playing games is having fun. If you're playing in a competition, yes, of course, it's doing that, playing for winning, but I'm not doing that. I'm doing it for fun. But as you can see, this is the last corner. Things got pretty out of hand down there, but everything got okay. He spun out, as you may have seen, and crossed the line in first, like I don't always do. But thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. For the fun effect, Steve out.